My lord.
You're alive. And Helene?
Safe, my lord. And Clara too.
I'm glad to hear it. Now we can deal with these orcs.
I heard a report the orc warlord is near.
So I hear. For some reason, he makes no effort to hide his presence.
Beg pardon, my lord, but that sounds like a trap to me.
Oh, almost certainly. So, shall we oblige him?
Deliberately walk into a trap, my lord?
What choice do we have? Ironguard citizens are dying with every second more we waste. As lord of this castle, it is my duty to protect them. Or die trying. If the gods are with us, then parting this damned orc bastard's neck from his shoulders will do just that.
You won't go alone, milord. I'm coming with you.
I never doubted your loyalty, my friend. He's waiting for us, so let's not disappoint him. Men of Ironguard, rally to me. This brave companion and I will take on the warlord. Everyone else, cover our approach.
I can smell your stench from miles away, human.
I bring you a message, Orc. From the brave people of Ironguard.
Puny words from a puny race. The age of human is over. The time of Orc is here. You and your kind can leave this land, or your bodies can fertilize its soil. The choice is yours.
You've killed many of my people. I am here to see that you will kill no more.
You humans, so bold, so confident, so arrogant. Draw your blade, human. I'll send you to the underworld myself.
This day, Orc!
See, arrogance. My little act was enough to make you think you might actually win.
Die!
Try all you like. It makes no difference. My task is already complete.
My lord, please wake up.
Oh, what happened to the orc?
No longer a concern. We must treat your wound immediately, my lord.
I can finally get some rest.
My lord! He's dying.